Ailey Child, second place finisher here, the 400 meter hurdles. Ailey, just take us through the race and how you're feeling.
Yeah, I'm really delighted with that. I mean, it's the end of the season. I felt tired and I've just ran my second fastest time of the year there, so I can't complain. But yeah, last race done, so I'm looking forward to a break now.
Just tell us, what's it like running for Team Europe?
It's really nice, actually, and it's you know, a one-time opportunity, you know, that we get to do it, and it's lovely, you know, having someone else as part of the team. So, you know, for me, it was Hannah, and we're normally rivals, so to be teammates is quite nice.
Thanks, Ailey.
Thanks very much.